come with me for a little ride. Guys, so I have a special assistant with me here today, my best friend Max.
Look at the sun and see the clouds turn the face.
Okay, he said hi. Anyway, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make the chiyo talk. It is brand new, inspired. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get started. So the first thing that you're gonna need is a strapless bra. Some fabric scissors and some elastic. I got two, but if you think you'll need one, then just use one. So the first thing I'm gonna do is cut the back part off of the strapless bra. So next I'm just going to measure how long I need the elastic to be. And once I've got it to the right length, I'm just going to begin cutting it. So you're gonna need to measure this at least 4 more times. And now we're going to begin sewing these pieces of elastic onto the back of your bandeau.
Come with me for a little ride. See the
here's the final product. I really wanted mine to just be strapless, and when I put it on, I thought it looked better like that. But if you want to add straps, it's really easy and simple. Just start by attaching them from the bottom and then work your way up. But I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial.
Guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for next week's video, which I should be posting on Friday.